More wisdom from Proverbs. My son, if thou wilt receive my words, this is Proverbs 2. It's December 2. You see how that works? There's 30 Proverbs, 30 chapters of Proverbs, or 31. 31 chapters of Proverbs in the book of Proverbs, and that's a lot of wisdom to go through every month, just one chapter of Proverbs a day, every day, if you're led, okay? Don't put a religious trip on yourself, and if you miss a day of Proverbs, don't condemn yourself. We don't live by the letter of the law. It's if God leads you, he might lead you another way, but just consider getting in the Word of God for yourself every day. And if you miss a day of being in the Word, don't condemn yourself. We don't live under the letter of the law, people. If you miss decorating for Christmas 1 year or 2 years or 5 years, don't condemn yourself. Wait on the Lord. He might lead you in the fourth year to decorate for Christmas. We don't worship, but we do celebrate. I do, anyway. I'm not a Jehovah's Witness. I celebrate things, but I don't make a God out of them. And I think that's what the Jehovah's Witnesses, I don't speak for them, but I think that's what they're trying to say. But if you live by the letter of the law, it kills, the Bible says. So all these trips we put on each other, if you miss church 1 week, have you made a God out of your church and your pastor? You know, if we live by the letter of the law, it says it kills. You know, I'm just saying, I'm just trying to inspire here to be set yourself free. Allow God to set you free so that you can begin to hear God's voice. The still, small voice of God. Okay, so read chapter Proverbs 2 for today, okay? My son, if thou wilt receive my words and hide my commandments with thee, so that thou incline thine ear unto wisdom and apply thine heart to understanding, and I'll just let you read the rest, okay? God bless. Love you. Bye.